Hello! So, in this video, I'm gonna show you guys a response to the video glitch that you can do to get to level 50 fast if you have the Lonesome Road DLC and get to a million caps or unlimited caps you want. I'm not really gonna show you the caps. When you watch this video, I'm assuming you already seen the original video in which I'm inspired from. So, to give you a rundown, you just rig this dialogue basically. One of the first few quests that you unlock when you start the game. You don't even need to leave Good Springs. You can leave Good Springs once you're level 50, and everything that you're getting from here, the leather armor, you could just pile up and pile up and pile up until you're over encumbered. So just keep doing this until over here you level up, and then you can use your points. But like I said, just watch the original video. This is just a response to it. So in the original video, I watched two videos. I'm gonna link both of them. What they suggest you doing is going to a dead body and putting all your stuff there and basically dragging it to the canyon wreckage. I don't want to go to the dead body and put all the stuff, but basically I'm just gonna unequip this and take it. And in the original video, this is what they want you to do. My marker is already at the canyon wreckage, so you go all the way like that to the canyon wreckage, right? I don't want to do that because that is such a hassle. So let me give you an example, okay? Where did it go? We dropped it. So this is what you would do, but you use the power ganger's body when you do this because you don't want to get a bad karma. Okay. So let's say you put everything right. Oh no, not that. You put everything. So now he's dead. Please don't just kill a random person. Just use the power ganger's body. So I'm not over encumbered anymore. Hopefully no one's trying to take me. I'm still over encumbered. Alright, let me just put a bunch of random stuff. Alright. So this is what the video wants you to do basically. You go up to the dead body and then you walk. How come I'm still over encumbered? Yeah. You just, I'm vilified now, I guess. People are after me. So you go all the way because all your stuff is in there, right? All your stuff is in there. So you just walk. But I don't suggest you doing that, right? What I suggest you doing is, I'm gonna show you guys. You actually don't need to stop. You don't need to stop doing the dialogue so that you could get to level 50 right away. But I got really bored and I got hungry and I just couldn't take the repetitive action anymore. So I went to, I already went to the canyon wreckage. I went on Google to see exactly where it is so I could put my marker. As you can see, I've only been to three places: Good Springs, Good Springs Source, and Canyon Wreckage. The reason why everything is here and why I suggest you to do this to get this perk is because so you don't have to Google it and you could just follow the path. And on your way on the path, it's gonna ask you if you wanna modify your appearance or change your name, whatever. Do it. Do it and your skills might get reset, but you already rigged the game, so you can just do it again. And another perk that I suggest you guys to getting is the long haul perk, because that lets you fast travel over encumbered. And that's also the reason why I just stopped in the middle of the dialogue and went to Canyon Wreckage running, is because I wanted to be able to fast travel. Obviously you can't fast travel if you haven't been to the place yet, So I put the marker, I went to the place, and I went back here in Good Springs. You do need to empty out your stuff, and I just put it in any barrel, guys. Just put it in any, you could put it there, anywhere. So what I suggest you guys doing, instead of dragging the whole thing, is take all your stuff, right? As you can see, we have 846, and since you have the long haul perk, you don't need to drag it and do that tedious work. So just go down and yes, hit yes, and then go in. Probably a little coyote eating me. And go in. Once you go in, just go to the commissary, and I'm not gonna show it here just because you could just watch the video, the tutorial. This is not a tutorial, this is just an addition to the tutorial. And you're gonna need Ethan to unlock the commissary for you. You'll see it in the video that I'm gonna attach. Yeah, don't do this, guys. It's because I'm not gonna save this, that's why I'm messing around. Yeah, that's it. To summarize everything, you don't need to drag the stuff and run all the way. Just make sure that you're aware of what kinds of perks you're getting. Just make sure you get the Explorer perk so you know where you're going, and the long haul perk. You could get other stuff, but make sure you have those two. The long haul perk will really help you fast travel, and you don't have to drag it. Blah blah blah. Anyways, that's it. Bye.